lives in Oakville now.
And Josh Levo has scored. Pretty good look there for Josh Levo. He found the bottom of the net under the glove of Grice. It's his first goal in his fifth NHL game of the season, and the Maple Leafs strike first.
And he's probably been the best Toronto Maple Leaf hockey player in this opening 10 minutes. He's had several opportunities and glorious opportunities inside the dots. Good pass by the Toronto Maple Leafs, able to puck retrieve, and that's a turnover by the Islanders. Not a good play. I believe it was Thomas Hickey, just threw it back aimlessly, or was it Pellick?
It was Pellick.
It was Pellick, excuse me, just threw it back aimlessly, and Levo just walks right into it. No chance for Thomas Grice. Adam Pellick, we talked about Casey Cizikas. When you're jammed, you don't know what to do with it. Dump it into the corner. Adam Pellick dumps it right back into the slot area.